Hello everybody, welcome back to Paper Mario, the Thousand Year Door. And I'm still with my friend, doing this castle run with me.
Hello.
McKenzie here. Something tells me I'm gonna have to figure out how to get this key later. Are you talking about these bones once before, Kooks? Let's see.
Yeah, examine it.
Okay, shoot, what do these guys sound like? Gotta make up a something. Flip, 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 flip! You clearly don't value your lives. Such a... You've come to this castle to disturb us. You will go no further, and from this moment on, you'll be nothing but bones! What was going on? Oh my gosh! What the fuck? What are they doing? Oh my god! There's so many of them! Ouch! It's no use, Mario. They're all over me. Man, what should we do? I'm not being pushed over. Get out of here. Get out. I need some space. It's too crowded. Okay, fucking hell. Oh, for goodness sake.
Yeah, it looks like you gotta fight that thing.
Okay, dry bones is our audience. Let's get business.
I don't know what you need to use. Hold up, Rachel. Go to items. You might want to use that. The fire flower.
Fire flower?
Because we're weak to fire.
Oh, I did not know that.
Yeah.
This is why you're with me.
So use that.
That's good. I'm going with his wisdom. Oh, that did it very good.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Swap a
partner to Goombella to paddle on this person. Oh, he can rebuild.
Yeah. See what Goombella says about that.
Yeah, I want her to paddle. And then I'll switch to Goops. A little bit head on. Okay. Paddle done. Beat. That's a red bone. A little too red. I think no fashion sense, you know. Max HP is 5, attack is 3, and defense is 1. Unlike your average still bones, even if you pound it to 0 HP and it crumbles, it totally might revive like a zombie. My advice is to get rid of all the still bones, then attack the red bones. Oh, and one more thing. Once its friends start to form, it may create some more.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta get out there, do better.
So, the best thing I could say is...
Do some multi-bouncing.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's not gonna work.
I got one.
I think that's all we need to buy two fire flowers. So see if you have another one in there.
Let's see. I'm gonna switch back to Coops.
Oh,
that's the peel!
Yeah.
That's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Oh, for goodness sake. This is what happens to me when I misrepeat things. Okay.
Next. Oh, hold on. Stop. I told you it wasn't stop because it was... you got another fire flower.
Yeah.
So use that. That's the only way how you can take them out.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Bricks.
Basically, fire is their weakness.
Yeah.
I mean... What does that remind me of? Oh, Super Mario RPG Legend of 7 Stars.
Yeah, you
Super
please.
Nintendo.
Yeah.
On the sunken ship level.
And jumping on them doesn't work.
Yeah, and the hammer doesn't work. Nope.
Okay, for goodness sake.
Yeah, I don't think you can use the hammer.
Oh my shit!
Well, maybe it did work.
Yeah. Just... Whoa. Sorry for that glitch. Oh. Okay, that guy is a little bit tough. Sorry if it's going a little bit berserk on my screen. Power shell. Oh, that did him real good! Yes! Coops, you're amazing! I love you, Coops! Flowers! Chicken. Oh my god, it's Fritz! That's what I need! No. No. Okay. So many puzzles I have to know. For some reason. Can't open it.
Need a key.
Yeah. Oh! Wait, what? What does that do?
Hit the purple one. The pink one.
Pink one?
And then hit the yellow one, I guess?
Wait, what?
And then hit the... Let me see. Hit the,
That big block is blocking that thing.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, oh.
Oh, you know what? I think I know what you gotta do.
Okay. Let me see something.
Yeah, there
yes!
we go.
Yeah, oh my god, I totally knew that. I knew it all along. Yeah, right. My audience are saying, yeah, right. Okay, how do I do coops? Okay. No, coops. No, coops. Let me see. Yeah, this is what I needed to do. I'm gonna say cut A. I need my A. Not coming up. There we go.
Did you want to use my controller?
I'll be fine. There we go.
Okay.
Can I hop over that?
You can.
Oh, for goodness.
Yeah,
sake.
It's timing.
I need to have that back down. And coops. Hang on there, coops. Put some muscle in it. Do your ab work. Like I'm doing. Okay, this is very difficult to do. Okay, so I'm... Oh, for goodness sake! Do I need... Darn it, my screen. Wait.
That may explain why.
Oops.
Careful.
No, it's that bug that is happening.
Careful, don't throw your water down.
Yeah. Oh my god! Are you serious? Got a guzzle key.
Oh, yeah,
I get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what you gotta do.
Flip the switch again. This is a big learner.
I might remember most of this, but I don't even play this game anymore.
Okay, but bring this back down. It's driving me crazy. Okay. Come on. Where are you?
You did it!
Oh my god.
Keep going. We're gonna see what else is there.
Keep on going.
Oh, there's nothing there.
Nothing.
Maybe try jumping. Maybe there might be some invisible blocks. Jumping.
Really? That'd be invisible.
Just try it. You never know.
Whoa.
Oh, you're missing. It don't matter. Just proceed.
No. Fuck. In hell.
Hey, switch to Koops. Oh. Hey. There we go.
Koops, get him out of here. Got you. Get out of here. Do, 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 do. Chicken nuggets.
Nice one.
Yeah.
Nice.
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 All right. That's okay. Unlock this bitch.
Oh, what do you know? Let's see. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Oh my god.
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god. Do I need to go through that anymore? Wait, what's up here? Let's figure things out before we proceed on.
You know the strategy. Kind of do it.
Yeah.
Going up.
Let's see what's up here. That is locked. I don't have keys for it. For goodness sake.
That's alright, so... you're gonna need that.
For goodness sake. Hey, Koops, give me a boost up there so I can jump on your head. Okay. I don't think I...
Yeah, you'll need,
I need something.
Yeah. I forgot what you're gonna need.
Mario takes no fall damage. But let's bring this doohickey down and let's try one more time. Next, we'll learn things little by little. Seems like we need to go through this door. Whoa, what's it all in here? What? No. No. Oh.
This is where Koops comes in.
Okay.
You know the strategy, remember?
Okay, strategies. I'm a best friend. Oh, wait, what?
Oh, go to the right.
What the fuck?
Maybe that explains why.
Okay.
Oh, what do we have here?
What do we have here?
Wait, open that chest.
Oh, a chest.
Yeah, don't forget that something might be useful.
The demon chest.
The demon chest.
What the heck? Hey, Giz. It's been a long time since anyone came here. A really long time. Huh? You heard me? Wow! Wait a sec. If you can hear me, my voice, you must be some legendary hero or something. No, it's a... Legendary hero is Link. Get it? Link.
Mm-hmm.
Or not. To be honest, I'm sure anyone with ears can hear me. But it sure is fun zinging people with that whole legendary hero bit. What the fuck? Are you making fun of me? Hey, but seriously, folks. I was wondering if you could let me out of this chest. I've been locked in here so long, I'm starting to grump up, and I need a bathroom. Like you wouldn't believe, I need to take a big dump. All you have to do is find the key and let me out. Easy, right? Huh? What do you mean? You think you'll be cursed if you open the box? Ridiculous. Who would do that? Really? Wait in the box and curse folks, a real slime ball, that's who. But I'm not a real slime ball and I would do no such thing to you, but that should be obvious. Look, if you help me out, maybe I'll help you out. You know, a little I scratch your back, you scratch mine, except for this order. Of course you don't have to, if you really don't want to, like, finding a key is hard. A black key. let me guess, is in that door. Behind that door.
I believe so.
And he... Okay, so these curses are not actually bad curses. It's curses that help you out...
with your abilities.
Yeah. To get your hook tails.
Oh, this part, be very careful. You already know what's on those tiles right there.
Yeah. They're gonna pop up.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know what happens if I step on those.
Step on them, then you will be sent right back to the entrance.
What the hell?
I won't tell you what that is, so come back later when you have that one party member.
Okay.
Won't tell you what it is.
Yeah, I don't want to be... or if anybody spoils anything, I'm going to do a shout-out of their name.
And a shout-out of their name?
A shout-out with their name. Just to... make people know, like, how could you do this to me? I was supposed to be surprised. Okay?
Yeah.
That's my warning to people.
A shadow.
Shadow.
So you know what this means, don't you?
Prepare your names. And I better... Okay. I got the black key, and... Okay. So I have to prepare myself what's gonna happen. Whoa. Yeah. Mario, look at this. Oh, shipwreck. It's one of the RE tubes.
You know what this reminds me from?
Oh, I don't like the look of this. Come on, run.
You see the spikes?
Yeah.
You know what that reminds me of? Remember Super Mario Bros. 3 on the NES? The first fortress level?
Those
spikes coming down?
Yeah.
That's where that came from.
Oh, my God. Holy shipwreck.
That's where it came from.
Shit. Oh, pancakes. Oh, shit. I know how to do mazes.
Yeah, if you played Super Mario Bros. 3, that's where it came from.
Wow.
The fortress level. The first castle fortress.
Oh, God, my eye of this excitement. It waters with too much excitement. Yes. Fucking bug. Man, that was too close. Gotta shake it off. Whew. Okay, we got a key. So let's go up at that spooky chest. Are you ready, Mario?
I saw that bug.
Mama Mario. Alright then, Buster, you little demon shit. I got your key. Hey there, boy. I am so glad you found that key. Unbelievable. Yeah, I don't see you taking your risk for your own life. Here's your stupid black key.
Did you really thought that would work?
Man, I would like to duct tape his mouth. Why? Only the most idiotic pudding brain dolls would fall for a scheme like that. The castle traps prevent anyone who's entered this place from ever leaving it. No matter which path you take, you are fated to waste away to a slow, painful end. But wait, there's more to this great deal. I'll throw in a free curse, no charge. Oogly boogly oo, your curse.
Oh, sorry, I have to turn this light.
You're fine.
Yeah, sorry, ladies and gentlemen. I have to turn this light for my friend because of the bothering us, I guess you could say.
Don't waste their time a little bit. It's fine.
Oh, well. So,
now your curse do this, and it serves you right. This curse is more cursing curse worse than any curse that's ever cursed you.
How many curses does anybody put in one sentence like that?
How many curses?
Curses!
You mean the words? Okay, let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. 6?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you were right.
It's not 6, it's 5, man.
I don't know. Numbers are moving, so I can't tell.
It's 5.
Yeah, okay, 5. Okay, he's right.
For this curse makes you like a piece of paper when you present older. What a curse. Who curses like me? No one.
Oh! Yes! I remember this ability.
Now I shall show you just how frightful of a curse it is. Go on, press and hold R. Press and hold R now!
Yes! I remember this one.
What the fuck?
Very useful. I'll show you why.
Just look at yourself now. How embarrassing for you. Eat a sandwich, kitty. Do you understand that? This curse means for you.
Yes.
Nope. I don't even know. Okay, yes, I get it.
Say farewell, you dumbbells. Oh.
Very useful skill you got.
Yeah, they call that a frightful curse. It's a helpful curse. Manny says a lot of curses.
Curses.
Get it, people. Get it, folks.
Curses. Huh.
Good job, Rachel.
Huh? I kind of figured it out.
Oh, push start.
Wait, what? Start? Wait, what? Ah.
Go to, badges. See where it says attack FXR?
Attack FXR.
Select that.
No
BP is needed.
Oh, really? Mm-mm. And I think I need power bounce.
Yeah. You got enough.
Okay, yeah, cool.
Alright, so...
What's Happy Heart? I don't think I need that. No? Because I don't need it. Okay.
So push B.
Oh, wait, hold on. This guy's following me. Oh, that's a bug! Oh, that means it's a cricket! Oh my god, I get it! It's a cricket sound!
That's what it sounds.
Yeah! Nice! Yeah, go! No. I think I know how to... Hold on. Bear with me, people. I think I know what to do. It's way back here. I did not think I noticed. Wait. Yeah, bitches. What now?
Uh-huh.
I'm a string bean.
That's right. That's right.
Hey, Coops. High five. Anything in there? Nope.
That's right.
I'm a string bean. wait, what? Oh, no.
I don't need to read that.
I don't need to redo that.
I'll sure redo that. I don't need to read that tank. Man, this bug! Get out of here! God!
Bugs everywhere.
Yuck!
That's what he said.
You know, I've been doing that throughout that all my most of my commentaries.
Yeah.
Which one I did it? Oh, I did it on the Disruptor commentary, the first person shooter game I was playing.
The Doom one. Yeah.
Well, kind of like the Doom clone, but except it was more of that alien space shooter. That's why I was telling you to watch the first video from the beginning through the entire walkthrough. Not walkthrough, playthrough of the commentary.
Yeah.
Oh, what do we have here? Hit that. You're gonna need it.
I need that HP and FP. I
forget that
baby. Hey, the baby! Oh, what is this? Wait. Do I need.
Keep going. Hit that.
Wait, what?
That's where Coops comes in, Rachel.
Oh, okay. I did not even see that. Good
I know,
eye.
It's hard to see it.
I didn't even see that. Oh, man. This is why I need partners.
Oh, yeah. Now I see why. You did it.
Yeah, I saw this.
You got a star piece.
I have an eye for shiny things.
Oh, do you want me to tell you what those star pieces are for?
I'm supposed to trade them somehow.
Yes, there you go. You trade them to this one merchant who gives you badges.
Yeah. Oh, what do I do here?
Why don't we fight those guys?
I'll fight some to level up.
Cause we're gonna need some grinding in this game if we're gonna wanna get through. Boing!
Yeah! He's out. No. No, not that one. Come on,
let's
power
see what
bounce.
Power bounce does.
Oh! Oh, he's down and that didn't even do anything.
Yes. I want to just use the other attack. Hammer.
Yeah, hammer. Power smash?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Go take him out. Pow!
Yeah! Bitches, what now? Oh,
ouch.
Shit, bricks! What did I need to do on that? Do you guys get to do nothing on that?
You know, that happens mostly throughout battles, those things drop on your butt, but you need the key, so
yeah,
I think it'll be on that other
I had to make sure if I had a key. Whoa, he came back to life! Okay, my brain's gonna take over to do some stuff. What's he got in store for me to help out? Boop, boom. Yay! This is all my friends.
There we go.
Oh yeah, that worked out real nicely. Give it up props for my friend.
And that's how you do stylish.
And that's all the time I have. Or let's see if there's a save game. Wait, whoa, what's this? Oh. Huh? Oh, my. Look, this has a piece of cheese. Wait, let me redo that. Oh, my. This is a piece of cheese. I can't believe there are other things besides me. How many games? Hey, who are you? Here to be cocktail and get the crystal star. So I don't think we'll let you get the crystal star first, no matter how cute you are.
Crystal star, you see?
Nice.
You know, hold on, let me see what he does here.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Mwah.
Oh, why are you getting the ladies?
I can tell she's a Spanish mouse.
Oh my, you're so bold. Is that legal?
Alas.
Oh, I forgot. I have a little secret to share with you. Somewhere in this castle is a badge that's